Hey everybody, 70 Humbler here. Hey, I just wanted to post this little video up. I actually made a video about a week ago and just never did put it up because I was hoping that I would have time to actually do a little stop motion video for Christmas. But just never did get the time to do it. And walking outside here. So just thought I'd do a little fun video with some figures I've got and I had them posed in my little set that I built. I also wanted to do a little shout out to MikeSon007. I appreciate everything he's done for the kids this Christmas with the getting everybody together and donating. I mean, thanks to everyone who donated money, donated items for these kids. That was just that's awesome. You know, that's what Christmas is about. So you know, good job, everybody, and you, Mike. So anyway, I just want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas, and I hope everyone's well. And enjoy this little video. Thanks. Just thought I'd share this nice warm fire in the fireplace here with you guys. That's not a real fire. I'm just kidding. It's my 1/6 fire. 1/6 scale fire. Hey guys, I really wanted to do a stop motion for Christmas, but I just have not had time to do it, man. It's just, you know, it's very time consuming. And I just, I've been trying to put this little set together, and I wanted to get it done before Christmas, but I know we still got a week to go at this point. But with, you know, all the time it takes to do the animation and the editing and everything, and just with my work schedule, I'm just not going to have time to do it. So I just wanted to have a little fun and just have a couple of some of my collections sitting out here enjoying Christmas morning together. Opening their presents and playing some Christmas songs. Looking at the lights, pretty lights on the tree. Decorations. And some of the decorations are actually kind of small that I was able to find. My daughter provided some of these for me. And they're little bitty decorations. As you can see, you get one in his hand, so pretty much like 1/6 scale decoration on some of them are a little big. And we got the son here enjoying his toys. Some Halo, got a little car, a tumbler, and Yoda's checking it out. Yeah, we got a combination of characters here. G.I. Joe, some superheroes, little Star Wars, just look at everything going on. Some battle droids, playing with his new Batmobile. And you got Master Chief there, checking out the Warthog. It's almost like 1/6 scale to them. In a way, it's a little small for them, for 1/6 scale, I think. And you got the other battle droid here. He hadn't opened his present yet. He's checking out the Batmobile. And then you got with the Stormtrooper, Sand Trooper. He wants to eat that donut, but his helmet just don't come off. He's just looking at it. But anyway, and you got Tony hitting on the lady there. Yeah, of course, Tony Stark style. You got Vin Diesel and The Rock talking to the Ewok. We're trying to figure out what he is. What is that? I don't know. And you got Jango Fett and Aragorn from Lord of the Rings sitting on the bench there, listening to Grandpa there play some music. Got some nice little pictures on the wall. Got the Bible. You know, that should be the center of Christmas right there. And we got a couple statues there. Got Batman and War Machine. nice little statues there on the mantle. A picture. So anyway, guys, just zoom out here. I just thought of just having a little fun. Like I said, I wanted to do a stop motion, but just haven't had time. So just thought I'd just do a little fun little video with a bunch of guys and kids hanging out and with the fireplace and listening to Christmas music and enjoying each other's company. So I hope you enjoy the video, guys. And I wish everyone a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.